What up, Joe Skull here with a Mickey's Fine Malt Liquor. While listening to the sultry sounds of the Booze Brothers, still drinking out of the festive, it's the holidays, smack dab in between the holidays with the Christmas tree Mickey's bottle of fine malt liquor. This could be a little rough to get a 40 down quick. Just had dinner. It's been about an hour at one of my favorite Mexican restaurants. We went to DC, saw the National Tree. Again, we've seen it a bunch of times. We're about 45 minutes from there. Then went to Georgetown, walked around a little bit. Then, really what the whole trip was about, the reason I suggested to the fam, not the whole fam, older daughter, she's back at school right now, not like school's not in, but she went back to her apartment to hang out and have fun. Don't blame her. But me and the wife and the younger daughter, you know, as an excuse to get them to go down to Cactus Canteen, I suggested, hey, let's get on and see the tree. Let's walk around Georgetown a little bit. So that whole time I'm like, all right, cool. We see that. All right, you done? All right, let's go. Go to Cactus Cantina. Get the Texas wings. If you're ever at Cactus Cantina in Washington, D.C., on Wisconsin Avenue, get the Texas wings. You would not be disappointed. So we did that, came home. It is currently 9:16 p.m. We are about 1 hour away from the start of the West Virginia versus Minnesota guaranteed rate bowl. Does not start till 10:15 p.m. Hopefully Joe Skull can stay up for the whole thing. I don't know. Oh, but yeah, Texas wings was just the appetizer. I get the fajita, the chicken and shrimp fajita. Delicious, plus their chips and salsa. Dude, come on. I mean, shit. And honestly, one of the best things right now, every burp, I'm reminded of just how delicious that whole meal was. Oh, what's that behind me, by the way? Yeah, that's Joe Skull's latest Christmas stencil with the Slappy Holidays graphic. I did four, I did another one, I gave one away. I'm gonna keep one of these, unless I get some more boards and do some more, but I'll give them, you know, to some people, of course. So, anyway. Oh, I can't forget the whole the elephant in the YTDC these days. Whitney, come on now. Really? You quit? You really quit? We'll see. I mean, I guess, whatever. You do you. But you said you're leaving now. So, honestly, I was going to say, if you come back, we'd accept you. But fuck that shit, man. Get the fuck out of here. Don't come back. We thought you could be useful here in the malt liquor drinking community in the YTDC, but apparently you're of no use to us. So, V-Bar, you guys can have her. We're done with her. And I'm not usually one to go at people. Rarely. Very fucking rarely. And the only reason I do is because she made a video trying to get at me for when she was stumbling around drunk in her kitchen, breaking a bunch of shit. I was just like, dude, you gotta pump the brakes a little bit, you know? Tighten up. I've had to do it. And when I've had to do it, I've put a video out saying, yo, I did this stupid shit. It's time for Joe Skull to crank it back a notch. Tighten up a little bit. She tried to use that video in one of her videos to get back at me. When I was already calling myself out for fucking up. Fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. When I'm killing with a wretched flow, spitting with a cerebral, elegant, exceptional, other niggas terrible. You could be the next and go. Bitches naked, so I need protection when the record shows. Cuban late chain, swinging heavy under leather coats. High post on a high horse with a weapon draw. Nigga wishing that he was never full. You all know where we are, folks. We are at the swill. The best part of the whole motherfucking thing. We all know it. You don't pour this out for your dead homies. You drink it. You savor it. It's where all the nutrients collect. The flavor collects. I'll say it again. It's the best part of the whole motherfucking thing. You don't disrespect it. You don't disrespect malt liquor. If you do, you'll find the fuck out. Swill. Swill, swill. Aiden!